Hey YouTubers, Charmed here. So, yesterday I had went to the smoke shop out here and I got me this gas mask, yeah, purple. You can see my favorite color. I love purple. I had one already. It has the tube one connected, but I had to get the keys for down here to connect to like another bong and stuff, you know, because this red part right here, you don't really need it because it just, you see, comes right off, but you have it. So yeah, ordered that on Amazon, so hopefully that comes in soon, so you know, do a video with smoking out of this one. Yeah. This one will get you way fucked up, probably. Yeah, definitely gonna be fun. Okay, so for now, since I don't have that one, I'm gonna be working with this one today. Smoking out of this one, so. Yeah, this is gonna be my second time doing it. Sorry, I'm at the strap girl. I'm using the gas mask. I used it once last night, and that's about it. Oh man, that's the only thing too about these things, like, they get stuck and tangled, so you have to get them untangled. But it's not that hard, like, you just put it in, make sure it snaps, you know, and you're good to go. Just a few that I have. Okay. Like I said, when you're putting this on, you don't want to, like when you're pulling it down through like your face and stuff, or that area, you don't want to get it right here and pull it down like that, because then this part's going to break off, and then it's kind of hard to get back in, but not really. So like what I do is, I get like from the sides and stuff and make sure it goes like all the way around my face, or I grab it from right here and I pull it down. Like I did it the first time right here, and I learned the hard way. It goes back, of course, but it's kind of hard to go back. Well, for me it is. Don't know about you guys, but yeah, that's one thing. And like another thing too, like I said, yeah, I didn't know it had the carb right here in the back. So that's why I wasn't getting like good hits. But now I know, you know. Guys, ready? I have some Cali butter stuff. The THC is 95. And if you guys could see it, but it's this top one right here. Yeah, the lab. Got this at Livewell in Colorado. Pretty good stuff. yeah, so gonna be smoking some of that. Okay. Grinder. This is the butt. I took some off. I don't like to just break my butt off, like, you know, trimming it, if you say. Okay, let me get some butter out. Oh man, that one thing with me is I'm horrible with weed. I'm always dropping or losing my weed. It never fails, ever. So, bud. Yeah. This stuff is pretty good. I have some wax, too, that I had gotten from Colorado. It's called, Lemon Diesel. Lemon or Solid Diesel. One of them ones. Something like that. I don't know. I have it around here somewhere. But that one is choice. That one is so good. Okay, so now that's all grinded. Let's hit this. I can't really stand. I don't want to drop it all, because my luck, I will. Okay, so I'm going to pack it in. Yeah, I'm so horrible with weed. I just drop it everywhere. Every time, man. The thing about this thing, though, that sucks, is there's a small bowl. Like, the bowl is, like, I could clear it with one hit, you know? So, that's, like, the only sucky part. Like, if it could go a few more. Maybe it could. I don't know. Maybe it's just me. I'm not too sure. But I think it's small myself, so. But, you know, we all have our own, so. Okay, so, you guys ready? Let's do this.
So yeah, so we want to like put like what I usually do is I try to put my bottom face first and like wiggle it back and forth to get it all around and then pull it in, you know? And then you just adjust it, like you push it up like this right here. And then there's the straps right here. You can, you know, cut in it, you know? Then right here, cut in, like this. Yeah. It's cool because there's this little thingy right here. So, like, when you're gonna take a hit, you can use the code. So, when you like, if you need breath or anything, you just open it and you can breathe, you know? One thing though that sucks is, lighting it.
Because you can't see where it's at, so like to light the bud and stuff, that's kind of hard. So like what I do is I turn the bong like a little bit to the right side, so like when it's on your face, you could look out like the right side or the left. It doesn't matter, you know, as long as like turned a little bit. And like when it's on your face, you could be able to still look down, because if it's right in the middle, you can't see anything. But if you have it like turned to the side and stuff a little bit, like, okay, do you see how like this is it's turned just a little bit, yeah, like, or else it would be straight, you know? So like that helps to see, because like I don't have anybody to help me light the bong or anything like that, so I have to do it myself. And doing it when it's like in the front, that's kind of hard. I burnt myself, so I had to learn that the hard way. Okay, here we go.
Okay, we got it on. Got my lighter. Okay. You guys ready? Let's do this. Close this up. Okay, close. Let's do this. Let's see if you can see this much in the face. It's pretty good. Let's do one more though, because I'm having a little bit of trouble or something there. Okay.
Yuck. man. Well, that one definitely did it. Never mind. Ooh. That one was a good one. When it's coming up, like, you can see the smoke and everything coming up. When it gets into your eyes, it burns. But to me, like, I think it, you get more high that way. There's another one. Let's just cash it out and pack a fresh one.
Still smoking.
I'm sorry, this is so funny. Now that I hear this song one time, I was getting my little brother up for school, and I was like, Johnny, wake up. Wake up, Johnny. And he started singing the song, Don't Wake Me Up. I was like, wow. This is, song reminded me of that. Funny. Love having a little brother. That one, head rush, like, I just stopped it, instantly just go rush to my head. Don't, my wild hair, yes, it's always wild and curly like this. Wow, yeah, definitely good. So, another one, I think so. Clear this one out, and I'll pack another one. Man, you could just feel the smoke. I mean, see the smoke coming up. You could just boom, feel it go up your brain. I mean, up your nose. Oh wow, Angel. Up your nose, like when it gets in your eyes and everything too, like you can instantly feel that burn, but it's definitely good. It's a good, hell yeah, hell yeah. Okay, so, empty, new one. I hate it when I have packing, because I always drop my blood like I said. Man, I'm so stoned. That got me so fucked up. That one was crazy. Damn. I'm dropping Halloween everywhere. Fuck. This was bad. I'm bad with weed. Okay. Whatever. Dropped. Dropped. So it's all good. It's all Gucci. So there's more. You can see. You can change this side. There's the rhythm. Okay. So for like those who like don't like to who don't want to put it on their face all the way, you could just, like, flip this out and stuff, and just put it on your teeth like that, but it's kind of hard that way sometimes, because, like, you have to make sure it's, like, all the way like on your face and stuff, so like no air leaks getting, you know. So okay, so you ready? Round two, here we go. I'm gonna clear this whole bowl. Do this. Fucking blow out a big smoke.
Good to go. Okay. No, we're not good to go. I have to close this. Okay, so you see you got the weed in there. All right, this way. Got the weed. Right, it's in there. Okay. Okay, let's do this.
That one, me, my ears tear up and everything. Intense. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna die. Okay. Just breathe. Whoa. Wow, yeah. Me, my eyes definitely tear up right away. I can still see smoke coming out. I can't even breathe. Whew. Okay, I'm good. I think I'm good. So, yeah. If you guys don't have any... oh, man, I guess I'm not good. If you guys don't have a gas mask, I suggest getting one. They're definitely worth it. And for, like, parties at home... you know, whatever, any time thing, you know. Definitely, oh man, good to have. Definitely have you choking forever, I'ma die. Man. But, yeah, next video, maybe I'll do some, dabs or whatever, just, you know, just comment, like, subscribe, do your thing. Bye.